Alright, starting to record. Oh, wait, I'm not even tabbed into the thing yet. Alright, so let me just start the timer. For 1 hour. Wait, is that thing following me? Is that thing fucking following me? Nah, there's no way he's following me. He's stuck there, in that little area. Right? He's not gonna come here, right? I just need to find a way to get that thing moving, right? Just don't get hit directly by the beams of light. What the hell is he doing over there? Dude? Dude, what are you doing? What are you doing? I'm over here. You're actually following me. I did not expect that. I'm gonna lure you over here, then I'm gonna march into that room. Make it a little roundabout on you. Right, friend. Are you still... How slow do you move? Jesus. You don't move very quickly, do you? No, you don't. Are you just patrolling? Yeah, you're just patrolling. You got your search AI thing going on. Alright, get you following a false trail for a bit. See if that works. Where are you? Oh god! Okay, that's where you are. No, 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 oh god, I'm dead. I am so dead. Oh boy, fear has taken me. Or am I just dead? Am I just dead? No, I'm alive. How many times am I gonna die? Okay, Tassie, don't become too ghoulish, please. And how difficult can it be to avoid a thing that has friggin' flashlight? Oh boy, am I up for a bad ending or something? Will I get a bad end if I just keep getting caught? It feels like it. Because those are not good indicators. If you gotta say one thing, I have to compliment Tassie's tailor, because her clothes are still intact. Completely intact. Even with all the crawling about she's been doing. Yeah, don't worry, Amari, we're just turning into an Eldritch Abomination. Yeah, totally a good thing. Is there a monster here anymore? No? I can't pick up this thing. It's stuck. It's fucking stuck. Is this legit? Are you serious? It was glitched into the It was glitched into the ground! That's fucking bullshit! Why? Dude, I lost one life for no reason. Look at my fucking arms. The game is messing with me. I don't think you're gonna work out, dude. You're pretty dead. You're pretty damn dead. Wait, are you good? No, you're actually still good. How are you still good to go after all these years? Is there something? I need to get something first before I get you out there, dude. But Jesus Christ, the glitch! The glitch is real. Man, that's annoying. It's sunk into the floor. What? Why is that a thing? Hold up, let me open this. Alright, what did the journal say? The train cart. Power on that thing is on. I don't think I can do anything with this dude yet. Oh man, that's so annoying. Whatever. If we die, I'll blame the game instead of my own ability. Oh no, please no. I can't die again. I don't know how many times I can keep doing this. Alright, what's over here? It's just the cart.
Having found some sort of cure. I don't know. I don't know if I can trust her.
I think you know what? Fuck it. I'll screw that guy over because we don't have laudanum over here to help us out. I think was that the only laudanum in the game that I used up early on without any regard? I really hope not. Like, this might be a branching path or something.
I'll find a way to make you well. I swear.
I'm pretty sure I read all this stuff. I just need to get this thing over here. And figure out what to do from here. Because I'm not really seeing any ways. There's too much IQ required here. Oh, who am I kidding? These puzzles are relatively accessible. Oh god, the lag is real. Let me click this button. No? Are you okay, my dude?
Hello. Can you hear me? I don't know. Grunt or something if you can hear me. So close, but I can't reach you.
I don't think this dude particularly cares.
Even if you can hear me, I don't know how to get you out. I'm sorry, I don't know how to help you.
The lag is real. The frame rates are dropping rapidly.
I can't help you. I'm so sorry.
You gave up real quick, Tassie. But I need an empty Vitae jar. That dude looks dead. And this bright light is killing my frames, so I don't know what to do about that.
This looks dead.
It needs
energy to bring it to life, I think.
Will this work? The Vitae container? Yes. Alright, now if we bring you in now. Or if we do this. What does it need? Like, we have the Vitae container right here. But it doesn't do anything. Alright, I'm gonna just shove this here. figure out what to do. This is water, fire. What kind of elemental puzzle is this? Okay. It's fuel or something. If I press this, it's still not. Wait, does it fill with something else if I use this? Water. Yes. This fills up. Do I need to. Okay, is there element. This is an elemental puzzle. I need all the pieces. I don't know what that does, if it does anything at all. But we have water, we have fire. What else is there to be had? And where do I put them? Okay. This
is how they got Vitae. These machines, they inflict pain. And Vitae comes out.
Oh god. It shows the instructions.
That's what I'll have to do if I want to make you better.
So these blades over here do have a purpose. They do have a purpose. I need to put them over here. Please tell me I didn't toss any of them into inaccessible locations.
Just stay calm, my love. Stay with me.
Stay calm because your mother is losing her shit. Alright, we got all the knives in place. No, we're missing one knife. We need one more knife. Where is that? We're missing one knife. Did I drop it here? Did I toss it somewhere? No, there's no way, right? Let me look around for missing materials. I don't know what to feel about this drop in frame rate. I'll just avoid looking at that thing. Okay. I don't know where to put the other power bank though. I just mess around it. Freaking things don't have good power indicators. On top? No? No. I press this thing? Nope. Maybe I need to do it one at a time first, so. You go first? No? Sure. Okay, I'm gonna go find some knives. Okay, so I found the last knife over here. And I also found some weird transistor thingies. I took one from there and I put it in this little slot. But there's a couple of them over here. There's one over here. There's one over here. And I'm presuming there's more over here somewhere, if I can look for them. Are there? Some of them might be hiding out. But we've definitely got a few. Right now we got the water thing on. But maybe that's the case. Do I have to... Is there anything else I need to put down? This appears to be all the things needed, right? No? Am I still missing something? A claw tendril? How many knives are needed? Four knives, not five. And two prongs. Okay, so it depends on what I have in store. So it doesn't need a knife right now, it needs this thing. Alright, so let me put that thing over there, let me get this thing. Shove it over there. Yep. Let's put that thing over here. Oh, looks like it works. The recording is ongoing. It's grand. Now if we pull the lever... No. No. This is the final Vitae thing. Okay, the sequence was... Fear, Oblivion... And then... Hope. This thing might be Hope. But then that means we're... Nothing is needed for that thing. Let me get the knives out. This guy does not look very pleased. I don't blame him. Sorry, my dude, but we kinda need to do this. I am so sorry, my dude. Oh, wrong thing. It's the pain thing that's needed. We got ourselves some proper organization over here. Proper organization. This is correct. Oh, this is correct. Oh boy, this is not gonna end well. I'm so sorry, my dude. You don't look very happy. And I have to pull the lever. Oh my god, hold up, am I recording? Yes, I am. Do I press the button again? Pain? Okay, I have to keep holding the... Do I have to keep this lever pushed up? Yeah, I do. Oh god. And then you have to wait. You have to wait for the bar to fill up. Oh god, the progress bar loads so slowly.
Oh god. Oh god, no. I'm so sorry.
Oh wow.
That's it, I think. That's enough.
Is it really though? I don't think it's enough. It's not enough. It's enough? So what was the point of this stuff then? Are you kidding me?
This will cure Amari.
She needs Vitae. This will aid.
Alright. I'll trust you, creepy person. Ghost person of a civilization we just killed. I still can't believe we couldn't get to use the other tools. Like, maybe they already did the Fear Oblivion thing on those guys? But damn. This is gonna end up not being enough, isn't it? Because there was definitely no way that was enough. We got this. There is no anesthesia. You don't get anesthesia. Oh boy, they're just jabbing it in. How do they know they're even jabbing in the right spots? This is the bad ending.
Speak to me, damn you! No!
You just injected yourself full of an unknown substance.
I don't know if that works, little one. I hope you're right.
Anyways, this is probably multiple endings.
Let's get out of here.
Like, what if you just left? Could you leave without doing this treatment? Okay. Do I look any better? No, I don't. I still look like utter crap. Alright, time to get out of here.